halfway through DIY China cabinet part 2. See how it's coming along. Again, only use the sander, this Ryobi sander right here, and my poor little hands. Mom also helped a lot. So this is the top of the China cabinet. This is day 2. Almost done. Alrighty, this is the finished product. Day 2, DIY China cabinet. So I kind of wanted a two-tone look to go with the table. I already DIY'd, see? This is it. Just have to put it on top of this part that we did yesterday, day 1. See? It's gonna look beautiful, guys. I just have to lift it onto here. This is the table I already did. Everything's looking fabulous.